Lee, that's just about the perfect start for you, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think we deserved the result. I thought we were outstanding. Second half especially. On another day, we could have scored more than the two. And we passed the ball really well. Little gripe at half time was just that in the final third, what we're passing, was it incisive enough, or were being enough, was enough positivity? But we looked at that. And as I said, thoroughly deserved victory in the end.
You know a lot more about your players now after watching that?
Yeah, I mean, that was the key thing for us. I've only had 45 minutes with them. They were still recovering from Tuesday night on Thursday when I first got in the door, so they didn't train. We just done some work yesterday, nice and bright. But we've got some very, very talented players, and they showed the day. And what I liked about them was that the never say die attitude, even at 1-0. You know, it looks like you're not going to have the luck. You've hit the bar, you've missed a penalty, you've had other opportunities. But they kept going and they kept pushing, and they got what they deserved. And I said to them, you can buckle in under setbacks, but teams, you know, who want to be fighters and want to stay in the game and come back from a setback, which we had with a goal, means that you can kick on and go for victories.
Heads could have gone down with that penalty miss as well.
Yeah, of course. You know, you're probably thinking, is it going to be our day? And so I thought the spirit of the lads was brilliant. You know, we've dealt with a couple of setbacks over the last couple of days with a couple of injuries that have been picked up to big players, but the lads who performed. And what I liked about that, my assistants just spoke to the group, Alan Thompson, and said the togetherness of the staff and the players, the lads who aren't on, you know, the subs who haven't been used, the lads who are back at the training ground getting treated for injuries on the WhatsApp group, like wishing everyone good luck. So that tells me that the group is very united.
Andy Tutt, you're not going to see many better goals than that one today.
Absolutely. It was probably going to take that to break the deadlock for us in terms of the goal. And it just galvanised with, you know. And then young George has come on. And that's the old adage, the harder you work, the more luck you get. And he's got in abundance, unbelievable work ethic. And he's got the goal.
Was he Mr. Johnny on the spot with that one?
It was down to his attitude. It was down to his willingness never to give up on anything and to run and run. And that's all I ask of the players, give us everything, work as hard. I said to them before the game, I want you to be lying on the dressing room floor at 5 o'clock, you can't give any more. And that's what they've done.